We all have dreams. Success, accomplishment, fame. They inspire us to achieve. The collective soul of those in is one of believing. Here, every athlete dreams of being the next immortal icon in an age-old industry. These great athletes are bound by hope, bound by conflict, bound by conquest. Years of sacrifice, years of suffering have brought them here tonight in quest of the dream. But tonight is not about the collective whole. Tonight is solely about the individual.
Tonight, the 11-time women's champion, Queen Bee, Cece Hardy, will show why there is no one in the whole world who's a better champion than her. Tonight, in front of her hometown and 70,000 of her fans, Ursula Ariana will prove that she indeed personifies urban wrestling. Tonight, Coco, who's perhaps the most determined double X, will prove that no amount of adversity can stop her from achieving immortality. Tonight, Anna Tan and Renegade Diva will attempt to ascend their status to legend at the expense of anyone who stands in their way on the grandest stage. Tonight, the Angels are on a mission that tonight, by any means necessary, they will cement their legacy as the best women's tag team of all time.
Tonight,
Vaughn Creed, the current UWA champion,
wants to prove to all that he is indeed the greatest living wrestler on the planet. Tonight, the icon known as
Vicious
wants to prove to his peers that will and desire can carry him once more to the lofty place on the mountaintop. Tonight,
the Dangerous Destroyer
wants to establish himself as the fastest rising star of the millennium, an athlete who can do what no one before him could ever do. Tonight, in perhaps the most brutal match in this violent world,
Super Saiyan Broly
wants to reclaim his standing as the best big man in the business. Tonight, the instant classic
Gene Starland
wants to show that during his 2 years in
TNA,
his personal legacy continues to rise in stature. And tonight, Samoa Joe wants to lay claim that right now, right here, there is no one better, no one more dominant, no one with a brighter future in the business. Tonight, on the grandest stage in
history,
it's all about the individual. Dreamers who wish to lay their own single footprint on the sands of eternity. Some will rise, many will falter. Not everyone can capture ultimate glory, realize the dream. Everyone can't. But tonight,
at Pandemonium, the spirit of wrestling,
any one of them can.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, you've been waiting long enough, and it is finally here! Coming to you live from St. Louis, Missouri, at Busch Stadium, it's now time for UWA Pandemonium 9, the Spirit of Wrestling! The biggest event of the year in the UWA, and tonight is going to be nothing short of historic here tonight. Tonight, Rock Talk here, me, Steven, and we guarantee tonight there'll be a lot of historic moments. We have 11 epic matches on the card here tonight. And honestly, we see more matches that I'm eager and excited. It's the main event itself. Samoa Joe, Vaughn Creed, the UWA title inside Hell in a Cell. And after what Vaughn Creed did to Big Josh on the assault, we can't wait to see what Samoa Joe's going to do in that match. fam. Just look at that over at Charlotte Blitz Team. Look at 70,000 fans here, sold out here. This show was sold out in a matter of a few days, and now it's finally here. Let's get things started.
The following contest is a tag team Falls Count Anywhere Melee match. On their way to the ring, they are the current UWA Tag Team Champions. From Long Beach, the Pimp Cataract. From East LA, the Thug. Pablo Furioso. Together, they are Pimps and Thugs.
And yes, ladies and gentlemen, that is right. That is Jeff Becker doing the ring announcement. He has been promoted to ring announcer. And he's also a backstage announcer as well. But tonight, yes, we're going to get things started with the Battle of St. Louis match for the UWA Tag Team titles. As you see, Pimps and Thugs, the current champions. And they won those titles when they were vacated back at Little First Fight in that TLC match against Sex and Violence. But ever since then, Sex and Violence has tried to do anything they could possibly ever do to ruin the lives of the Mythbusters. And remember, if the Mythbusters do not win tonight, then Sex and Violence has the will, the ability to show this footage that they've been talking about for the longest time in front of the entire world here tonight. Sex and Violence is being as cocky as they am, so they are. They say there's no way that they're going to lose tonight.
It starts with one thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I'm designed to try to explain it due time.
On their way to the ring, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, the urban legend, Gene Starling. From Dallas, Texas, Ross Riven and Mitchell. Together they are Sex and
Violence. Now I was actually talking to these two, some minutes before we were on the air, and then he told me that they're actually put their tag team titles on the line here tonight, as if they think that they actually are the real legitimate tag team champions. Which we all know that's not true. How far are these guys gonna go to make everyone believe that they're the real tag team champions? And that's just a bunch of BS if you ask me. That's asinine if you ask me.
On their way to the ring, from New York City, by way of Dubai, All-Star Batman, Deathlock, the Suicidals.
And now that the Suicidals have been added to this match, we all know this match is going to go on, take a whole new level of extreme and violence. With these two in the match, you guys don't forget, on episode 7 of Assault, they forced the Enforcer to add them to this match by threatening to put Ross and Riven Mitchell through as many tables as possible until the Enforcer finally gave them into his mind to make this a four-way elimination tag team melee match with Falls Count Anywhere. This is going to be a match.
Give us a break. Don't try what you're about to see at home.
Here they come.
possibly America's new favorite tag team in the world.
On their way to the ring, from San Francisco, California, Adam Savage, Jamie Hyneman, the Mythbusters.
Ever since Adam Savage and Jimmy Hyneman came back to EWA, back at Hall of Fame, and they raised a bar into the tag team division. I mean, they want to test the myth that they can win the tag team titles. And tonight, for them, it's put up or shut up. But they're going to get the top seed of EWA on the grandest stage to become, if possible, the UWA Tag Team Champions of the World.